of Joseph, what do you make of it all?
You and your working man's hands, your wrinkled eyes. How come that you understand? How come so wise?
And how come that you show no surprise when all around the snowy ground is golden?
Maybe it's